here. Was that dramatic enough? Okay, so I was just on Threads, Instagram, whatever we want to call all these social media apps today. And I ran across a Threads by someone named Jazz Borri, J-A-Z-B-O-R-R-I. I'm going to link the exact video that I watched, but she was talking about this series that she's starting called The Daily Yapper, where she's just unfiltered, unabridged, just opening up her YouTube and she's just yapping about whatever it is that she wants, not editing the content or anything like that. And I thought that was so motivational because I used to post all the time on YouTube long form videos, but because of the shift of us using TikTok and Instagram and Threads and all these other things, I started shifting away from that. But y'all, let me tell you something. I like to talk. I do like to talk sometimes. And I'm so sorry. Actually, I'm not sorry. Sorry, not sorry. I'm a little sick. So if I sound sick, it's because I am sick. Now mind your business. But I figured, let me get out the bed. I'm just sitting over here in the bed. And I was like, let me get out the bed and let me film something. Let me just talk. Let me just sit down and do what I normally do. So I am going to do a quick look today, and I want to do like a red lip. That's like the statement piece. So we're going to do that. Okay. I don't even know where to start. So I'm just going to start yapping, y'all. I don't like just like speaking without a purpose. So this is something new for me. Like when I speak, I want it to be intentional. I want there to be meaning behind what I'm speaking about. But you know, sometimes you just gotta yap. You just gotta just talk. No filter, no expectations, no anything. So I am using M Cosmetics. This is one of my favorite brands. I love M Cosmetics so much. It's founded by Michelle Phan. So if you're a fan of her or ever heard of her, she's like one of the legit OG YouTubers. Check them out. And I do have a discount code. Look, I'm not trying to sell y'all nothing, but it's M underscore cashmere. So E-E-E-M underscore C-A-S-H-M-E-R-E. If you want to get a little discount off of your order. So yeah. So this brow routine that I'm doing is literally the same brow routine that I do anytime I do my makeup. Either I'm using this M Cosmetics taupe brow pencil and the brow cream, or I'm using the Rare Beauty brow lift gel. I mean, my eyebrows are already so thick and full that I don't really need to do much else to them. And I get my brows threaded. I don't know who else went through an eyebrow journey, but I have been through an eyebrow journey. When I was younger, they used to be unibrow. And then as I got older, I started using razors to shape my eyebrows, and they got like razor thin, 90s, early 2000s thin. Like, it was a mess. It was an absolute mess. But here we are. Now we're back to thick and full eyebrows. I cannot see what I'm doing. Hopefully this video is not too long, but if it is, if you sat and watched through it, great, thank you. If you didn't, carry on. All right, I'm using the brow cream next, and I'm just gonna lightly brush that through. If you have brow favorites, please put them in the chat, in the comments, and let me know. But as of right now, M Cosmetics is my undefeated brow routine. I'm gonna brush through this a little bit more. And if I have brow blindness, I just got brow blindness, okay? This works for me, so I'm gonna do that. My hair is not cooperating with me today. Nothing's cooperating today. Alrighty, so next, I'm gonna take this powder bronzer from M Cosmetics. I do use brow not a brow. I do use an eyeshadow primer. I use the Rare Beauty one, but a good bit of the time when I just want something quick, I'll just use a bronzer to set my eyes and to give it a little bit of warmth. This is shade Silhouette. I also have shade Sensual. So if you are close to my skin complexion, it may work out for you. I'll just move my hair out of the way. I'm not trying to be honestly too precise with any of this makeup today. And normally I have another light over here, like attached to my phone. Where is it? I don't know. I'll find it. Alrighty, and then I'm gonna take from M Cosmetics this Cosmic Pearl eyeshadow in shade Wish. And you can also double this as highlight. I'm gonna put this on my eyes. I don't know if you can see that. This is like my go-to shimmer shade. Well, this combination, using this bronzer and this eyeshadow, is like my go-to when I don't know what else to do for my makeup. Or if I don't really want to wear makeup and I just want to put on a little something, this is like my go-to. All right, so I'm gonna take M Cosmetics Pick Me Up Mascara and put that on really quick. This is a tubing mascara. So you can take this off with warm water, or you can also take it off with a normal cleanser, like a cleansing balm or micellar water. I normally use micellar water and a cleanser, like a balm cleanser. So yeah, how are y'all doing today? Let me know. Where are you from? I'm from Birmingham, Alabama. Never met anybody from there, have you? I know. All right, a nice little natural lift. Alrighty, let's put on a little bit of concealer. This is the Say Beauty Concealer. This is shade 13. When I get concealers, I typically try to get shades that are as close of a match to my skin tone as possible. But sometimes I do have a little bit of issue of trying to find matches for me, so I just gotta make it work. But this is, I think it's a neutral, this shade. Sometimes I lean warm, sometimes I lean neutral. So it really just depends on the formulation and the color ranges that are available. Okay, so my phone decided that it wanted to fall off of the tripod. So here we go, part two. I'm only gonna stitch the two videos together. Other than that, I'm not editing this at all. So however long it is how long it's gonna be. I completely skipped eyeliner, but you know what? I'm gonna take my battles with eyeliner and not fight that today. All right, so that is the concealer. And now I'm gonna put on some blush. You see my little tray right here. All right, so I'm gonna take a little bit of this red blush from Rare Beauty. This is shade Grateful. It is very pigmented. So I'm gonna start with the smallest amount, and even that is way too much. So we'll see. And I'm also going to do this limited shade Magnetized. It's like a warm gold. I love gold. That is my favorite metal tone. And you will rarely see me in cool tones, especially silver. All right, so I'm gonna take my brush and blend that in. Okay, that wasn't too much. But you really have to start with one dot with these Rare Beauty blushes. Otherwise, you will regret it and you're gonna have to backtrack and fix it. And I like to do a little blush over here. I know that's not like trendy anymore. Do I care? No. And that's my thing with social media. I am so over trying to follow all the trends every 2 seconds, because who has the time to do that? I don't have the time to do that. I work a full-time job and I got my own things to work about. I don't have the time to sit here and try to pivot every single second when we decide as a society that we want to shift and do the next new thing. Like, you know, I don't have time for that. I'm going to do what I want because I have the will to do so and I have the capacity to do so. What I just used is the setting powder from M Cosmetics. It's the portrait mode refining setting powder. I love M Cosmetics, okay? I don't like to lie, and I'm not gonna sit here and lie to y'all. I love M Cosmetics. They're like one of the best brands that I have run into, and I will shout it from the rooftop if I have to. Alrighty, so this is the new Devoted shade in the Kind Words matte lip liner from Rare Beauty. They just came out with this because they released their Devoted lipstick matte formula last year. And I actually still have the original packaging. I love that. The new packaging is actually it's in this color packaging, like their standard, like creamy beige color. So I'm very glad that I was able to get the red packaging. Red is my favorite color, so it looks really nice with my other lip products. Alrighty. Oh, already overlined. It's coming up really like a slight pinkish. All right, I kind of overlined a little bit. Look, I'm not perfect and I'm not trying to be. I just had a coughing fit. Definitely don't want you all to see that. If I'm gonna start doing these videos just like randomly, because I used to post long form YouTube videos, I kind of need to figure out my setup, because I want the light to be shining directly on me and I don't really want it from the side. But I kind of like the side of you. It's like y'all are sitting with me getting ready. So let me know what you think about that. So I'm just kind of blotting this out just a little bit. And then I'll take it and you push this open like that. And I'm gonna open that. So let me just clean that up. So random, but I also just started doing my nails again on my own. These are gel. This is a magnetic polish and a cat eye polish. I love it. I've really enjoyed starting to do my nails again, not just to save money, but just as a therapeutic way, similar to doing your makeup or skincare. It's just a nice way for me to be able to kind of be in control. It's not a bad thing, but it just allows me to kind of relax. All right. Let's close it back up. Like, look at that. That is so cute. I love this. I love this so much. All right. Last but not least, I'm going to use the new Perfecting Mist from M Cosmetics. They literally just released this like last Thursday. And I got it early off of TikTok. They did a live. And it smells like orange blossoms. It smells so good. And really quickly, I do want to read to you all what the perks of this Perfecting Mist is. And it's like 10 in 1. So it can hydrate over or under your makeup, prime for makeup application. It can set your makeup. It can refresh your makeup. You can use like a refreshing mist. It kind of blends your makeup together. It also balances your skin moisture and your pH levels. You can diffuse any type of textural complexes that you have. It'll plump your skin up. You can also layer it with other skincare. So you can use this in your skincare routine itself in the morning or at night. You don't have to just use it with makeup. And then also strengthens your skin barrier. So, like I said, I love M Cosmetics. I will shout it from the roof if I have to. But this is the look. Let me take off the tripod. Can you see? Can you see? Yay. So this is inspired by, like I said, Jazz Bory. Link in the description to the video that I watched that truly literally made me get out of the bed and come over here to my vanity and start filming. So stay tuned, and if you like something like this or you want to see other type of content, please let me know and subscribe. And also subscribe to my Instagram and my TikTok. I do post content mostly on my Instagram, but I am going to start posting on my YouTube. So see you all later. Bye.